own hands. Far from being too wee, Scotland is the ideal size to succeed. Independent nations of similar size to us are amongst the wealthiest, the fairest, and the happiest in Europe. If Denmark can be a successful independent country, why not Scotland? If Ireland can and Norway can, why not Scotland? We have the resources, the wealth, and the talent. As an independent country, we can decide how best to use all those resources, all that wealth, and all that talent. We will be the decision makers.